Say this after me. Say, powers making my blood to counter my prayers. Die in the name of Jesus. I will repeat it again. Powers making my blood to counter my prayers. Die in the name of Jesus. I want to give you opportunity, 1 minute, to do that prayer. There are some people, it is their own blood that is speaking against them. It is the blood of their family that is speaking against them. Every power that is making my blood, that is making my blood, to counter my prayer. Some people are praying, no, I'm telling you, they can pray, but they don't see the result of their prayer. Because the blood line, that blood is saying, what are you saying? We are here now. Nothing, that thing you are praying for cannot happen in this family line. It cannot happen. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. The mistake that has killed people before in your family will not touch your life. That which kill people, that which destroy people, will not come near you, will not touch your life. In the name of Jesus, you are coming out strong. You are coming out with a testimony. In the name of Jesus. Number 8. Evil ordinances. Say this after me now. Evil ordinances, negativities, and afflictions in my blood. Clear by the blood of Jesus. Clear away now by the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, evil ordinances, evil negativities, afflictions in my blood, I command you to clear away now in the name of Jesus Christ, in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Kadaya dodokoto bogi badaya neketea rozo sekelibra kataka yegedege do shamania dakata lekura biada kaseketo robozia maneka. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.